Hey guys, welcome back to episode 3 of HD Squads, and as you can see, my base looks a bit different. That's because I hollowed out my claim. Yes, this is my entire claim. I know it's pretty small, but it's as large as it can be right now without anyone else unclaiming. So I have to work with it, and yeah, I'm going to be doing a bit of base work, so that's I just wanted to show you that. And also, I went mining a lot. We have 42 blocks of diamonds and a crowbar now, so that's pretty awesome. I know where two zombie spawners are, but I really want a skelly, but if I get desperate for levels, I'll just have to go get one of those zombies. And yeah, so I'll be back, probably gonna do some base work. I'll see you after that. Alright guys, so I'm back from, I think it's been 2 days now of working on this base, and I'm still not really done with it, but I'm just gonna give you a quick tour, and then we're gonna do something special I'll tell you about in a minute. So yeah, this is the chest room. I mined a little bit more. We have 43 D blocks now. So yes, you come to, let me show you the front first, actually. All right, so you come out here, you have the gate, and I made these two safe rooms here on either side. You come in here, you go to the side here, you have a little farm. This is really all I need. I don't need like a gigantic farm for a solo, so that's pretty nice. You come down here. This is where the auto brewers are gonna be. One on this side, one on this side. Or maybe two on each, I don't know. You can use this minecart to get back up, and you can look in the traps here, hop down here, and this is where I'm gonna put the spawner. So that cobble is gonna be a spawner, and they just drop here. You can cut them out under this block. Got the full enchanter here. Still under construction, but yeah, I think I made some good progress. But the exciting thing is I have this crowbar here that I've had for a while now, and I have cords to a zombie, so I'm gonna go run out and hopefully get that zombie, and I'll be there when I'm getting it. Hopefully, if I die, I'm just gonna cry, but I don't think that'll happen because Courtyard Koth is happening right now. So anyway, I'll be back. There it is, perfect. All right, nice. Sweet, okay, let's use this crowbar. I wanna do this as quickly as possible. Boom, zombie spawner, okay, THQ. Wait for it. Hey! Sweet! Okay, now we have a spawner. I can probably go PvP now because I can make sets, but but the one thing is I do not have very many pots, so I'm probably gonna work on my brewers right now, and then I'll be back with some PvP.
I got racks on the babe. She need more shot of cash on the babe. Show some more, need that ass on the babe. Make it clap, cause we got cash on the mail. Oh, fuck around and order more money. Oh, fuck around and order more. Oh, baby, we gon' order more money. Oh, pull up and order more. Gonna throw it back, I got racks on the babe. You ain't even gotta ask, shawty cash on the babe. The way you drop and shake it fast, see that ass on the babe. Yeah, baby, take it back, we got cash on the babe.
We do this almost every night, could never quit. Yeah. I just did some molly for the hell of it. I'm hyphy and I'm drunk, I'm doing hella shit. Yeah. After I drain my pockets, I replenish it. She said she's a good girl, she don't do this much, she celibate. So just be careful and be delicate, okay. Then I fuck her so damn good, swear I invented it. I told you if I said it, then I meant the shit. After we hit the club, we hit the titty bar. This duffel bag that's full of ones will get me far. You don't know how lit we are, since a boy I've been a star. Yeah. She's ready to go, it's time to get the car, yeah.
Oh, fuck around and order more money,
yeah.
Oh, fuck around and order more. Baby, we gon' order more money. Oh, pull up and order more.
Let's go.
Gonna throw it back, I got racks on the babe. You ain't even gotta ask, shawty cash on the babe. The way you drop and shake it fast, see that ass on the babe. Yeah, baby, take it back, we got cash on the babe.
I'm poppin' champagne, now I'm pourin' more. I just ran out of ones, it's time to order more. So if you want this cash, you gotta show some more. Hey. That private dance is through that corridor.
Let's go.
I'm off drugs and a bunch of shots. After party at my crib, oh, with a bunch of thoughts. So order more bottles, don't care what the cost. My neighbor is a bitch, they try to call the cops. Fuck you, I'm living life, all good, don't need advice. Pussy is my favorite vice, I see you, I get enticed. Them titties nice, tonight I'ma hit it twice. Coming home on that Bay Bridge, 2 a.m. them city nights.
Oh, fuck around and order more money. Oh, fuck around and order more. Oh, baby, we gon' order more money. Oh, pull up and order more.
Let's go.
Gonna throw it back, I got racks on.
Okay, I'm back, and I've got another diamond set and some pots. So I'm thinking of going back to the end, but not really necessarily to farm. I'm kind of thinking just to try to bait people back or through the exit and maybe to my base. I don't know how this is gonna work, but I just felt like getting some action, so I'll see you if anyone's there. Okay, I just hopped through and I see a massive team. I am one of you. Thought this guy was about to truce it up, but is this two factions? This doesn't seem like eight people. I think this is a lot more. I have no idea what they're doing. What is going on? They just want me out, probably. Let's see if I can hit this guy in. What is going on? Let's see, let's TI them. TI straight. Oh, okay, there's six of these guys. Oh my gosh. I mean, I'll just 1v1 this guy if you guys don't want to help your teammate out. This is very strange. Okay. Yeah, that's not a 1v1. Well, looks like they're gonna chase me out here. I kinda hope they follow, to be honest. Yeah, this guy gets amazing range. I have really no idea. I just don't want to get brick-walled too hard. I think I'm going to run through. Probably not going to chase me. Yeah, well, that wasn't very eventful, but I'll bring you back. Probably going to... I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'll see you. Okay, guys, my neighbors are outside right now. I'm going to fight them a bit. Not really going to truce. I'm getting some lag spikes here. All right, let's fight. This is awkward. I feel like this is a spleef right here. Yeah. okay, I'm just gonna take the time to patch it. I'm fine with that. I mean, I know it's a spleef now. I'm not really gonna be careless. What does this guy think he's doing, dude? Okay, well... Oh, I think they broke string. Pretty sure. Did they place it back? Because I could... No, there's really no point in going in there. Let me see how many of them are online right now, though. Three! They're 1DTR! What are they doing? If I make them raidable, I'm... gonna be just... thrilled. Okay, Pink Mushroom, you god. I'm gonna get all the hits. Die! Oh no! I should have aggressive there. Yeah. Alright, let's get this going. Maybe I could dig a little gank here, try to crit one out, because it would definitely be awesome if I could make them raidable. Let's eat a tater. He's still outside. No helmet. I am extremely confused. They're trying to bait it, but they are on 1DTR, so, like, ouch. So this could really not be good for them. I mean, I'm down to fight them here because I don't think I'll get spleefed. I'm decent at avoiding spleefs, but if I could just get a 1v1 though, that'd be great. Ouch. Hmm. One DTR and they're doing this. Well, that takes some guts, I guess. Oh, what was that pearl? Is this guy trying to sneak up on me? I mean, they're on cooldown right now. Ho, ho, ho! Wah! Thought I was gonna win that crit battle right there. I have to drink a speed. Oh my god, they're all on me. Oh, I'm low. Should I? I think I should. Nah, they're not gonna chase. I really wanna get one in a hole with me. Okay, this guy's a legend. Oh, whoa! Not a water hole. Let's see. Oh, okay, they're chasing. Maybe if I could get them in someone else's trap. Oh! Oh gosh, that was close. Although, if I could get them in my trap, that would obviously be preferable. Okay, I think I'm gonna pearl. I only have one pot. Yeah. Well, good fight to them. So, Pink, I'll be right out. Oh, can't HQ yet. Well, that was interesting. I'll bring you guys back. I'm gonna have to go get... Oh. I'm gonna have to go get some glass, though, to brew pots, because I have no bottles left, but, yeah, I'll bring you back. Alright, Narrowed is back over behind my base now. And he's in this faction that's 1DTR, so I'm gonna come back here, but I really need more pots, so I'm gonna really need to get some sand soon. But if I can try to get one in a gank with me, that will be the optimal situation. Don't hit me. Tell Pink I need sand / glass. Oh my god. This is very awkward. Don't mind me, I'm just going with low pots behind your base to get some sand. Okay, I'll bring you back if something heats up. Like a pizza roll. Okay guys, they're back here. Let's pot up and do something. Don't have full pots right now, but I think I'll be alright. Probably their plan is to camp their spleef like they're doing right now. Okay, that's awkward. But if I can try to get one in a... Oh, ho, ho. Were they trying to gank fight me or something? They're being very careless right now. Don't! No, 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 no! Oh, god. They do a lot of damage, though, so I have to be careful. Well, they're smashing me right now. Oh my gosh, I'm shaky for some reason. Oh, who are these guys? Oh, this is Glockamarari. Okay, well...
He's like a god, I heard.
Well, I can't fight with these guys, but this is getting very awkward. Oh, almost quick dropped. Holy shoot. Holy poop. Okay, I think I'm gonna fight around here because there's a string missing and they might not realize that. Oh no. Did I make a pearl out or no? Yeah, I did. Oh! 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 One heart, two pots. All right, this is not a... It's time to go back and get more pots. Oh my god. Or we could... Well, no, this is my base right here. Let's see what to do. I could let one in here. Pretend it's an accident. Oh, they're fighting. I have no idea what's happening. Oh! Oh, Riley. Oh, you're getting here.
Yeah.
You're getting smackaroo. Alright, let's see if these pots have brewed. Yeah, I've got a row. I should probably wait for full pots before I go out, but I'm pretty stupid, let's be honest. I can't let you in my trap, by the way, if you're in trouble.
I know.
So, gonna. This is Sports Center.
Kind of getting rocked. I don't know where the pace is.
Don't die. Don't die on me, Riley.
And they directed me, so it kind of hurts. Can you tell me the course of my base?
Oh my god, I'm a horrible typer, but, yeah, okay. 150, 1270.
Wait, what?
150, 1270.
150, 1270?
Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
1170? 270?
Yeah. Okay, anyway, I'll bring you guys back with the next fight. Okay, guys, I don't have full pots yet again, but I'm gonna go out because I don't have any patience and I'm a dumb person, but let's go. Always got these creepers here. How did you get in that trap there? Can't even hit this one. Okay, let's see if they're still out. Okay, we've got narrowed outside. Let's pot up here. See what we can do. They really want me in the spleef, though. Yep. Well, I mean, are you just gonna spleef the whole thing and... I didn't really have to throw there, but I did. Now they're gonna aggressive on me. Let's see if I can... Yeah, let's see if I can get them to chase... Oh, no, that pot didn't work. Chase me somewhere very stupid. Because that would be nice. God, that fishing... Oh my god. It's kind of boosting me, kind of helping me right now, but... Let's see. I'm not a fan of water fights. I'm gonna go ahead and... come over here. Maybe I can fight them under this tree. I'm not bad at crit out fights. Ooh. I don't want to aggress him. Jeez, they get a lot of hits. Youch! That hurts. Alright, let's just... speed. I really have no idea where I'm going, but I can kite back pretty well, or pretty easily. I think, at least. Let's see. I could dig a hole, but there are two of them. I could jump in there. Yeah, there's no string in here. Let's do that. Do they see me jump in here? Oh, sorry, sheep. I don't think they saw me. Okay, let's pearl out. Go find them again. They're going back towards their base.
Thanks, Paul.
Yeah.
Can I add MLG?
Sure.
Ah, dude.
Hey, I'm recording right now. Alright, they're patching their spleef up. Let's see if we can knock them in just for the giggles. The word I can't say. Oh. Well, that's what not to do. Oh, there's string missing here. Oh wait, I just realized. There's still one DTR. I have potential here. I think I'm gonna get in a... Oh, they can lock this. Well, I'm pretty mad at myself right now. They both pressed it. Alright, let's get a rip for me.
Rip.
No pots. GG, guys.
Rip. Oh.
That's painful.
K.O.
Hold that L. Oh. Well. See you guys in 45 minutes.